comes to the penalty area now. Richard Dunn will contest it. Abelzavi doesn't clear it. It's split, scrappy inside the box. Surely City must score, and they have. And Sylvain Distin for Manchester City has hit it high into the top of the net. And the visitors, whose manager is under severe pressure, have taken the lead of the Riverside through Distin. A few yards for Lee Cantamolo, who nearly gives away, does give it away, in fact, to Joey Barton. Barton threads it through, and Mpenza's not onside, and Mpenza hits inside the post, it goes in, and Manchester City have doubled their advantage, and it's Emile Mpenza who's got the second goal for Manchester City. He leaps into the crowd to celebrate with the visiting supporters, and here, Borough being struck, really a possibly killer blow in this Premiership game. It's Borough 0, it's Manchester City 2.